As a true conservative Republican, he will work to lower taxes and stop the tax and spend mentality in Annapolis. The repeal of SB 281, the Firearms Act, will be one of his first priorities when elected. He'll ensure that our county receives its fair share of state revenue. He will work for you.
I'm Bryan Puff Barthelme, and as your delegate, these are my promises.
Vote for Barthelme, Delegate District 29A, on June 24th. Let Puff do it.